Just get the hell out of my car.